And I was feeling inspired one night, or one morning, out at the ranch after I got through feeding calves and doing this and that, checking water troughs and stuff. So I wrote this down. It's called Bullet in the Chamber.
Better have a bullet in the chamber if you're gonna pick on me.